I'm streaming this race, by the way, guys. Yep. Really wanted to be here for this last week, but couldn't because I had to drive a friend to a doc appointment. I bet. See what I can do here. God, I'm not used to this layout. Sorry, what was that? The volume was a little low on my end. Only getting a black screen? Alright. Alright, I'll check it out. Ah, that's probably why. Are you seeing anything now? Seeing my mouse move around. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. I have it set so it doesn't capture the mouse pointer. Big fan of this track, but I'll work with it because I like this car. Greetings. Hey. wish I could figure out how to capture audio from a second sound device. Say that because my reason why you guys on Twitch can't hear who I'm talking to is because I have that audio going to the Turtle Beach headset. So I have the chat audio going to the headset, but the game volume obviously to the onboard sound, which OBS is obviously capturing. So that's why I wish there was a way to capture more than one sound device. That's strange. Oh, graphic and with his connection issue sorted. Seems to always be somebody out there, one of us, that has some kind of issue. But that's kind of why we start this early, so get issues squared away, everybody in the session. So, if anybody out there in Twitch land, you know, happens to know how to capture two audio devices, two separate audio devices in OBS, please share it with me, because I'd really like to know how to do that. Do it that way so I can have my chat and game volume on the headset separate, so I can adjust them independently anytime I wish without having to go to the in-game volume and adjust it there. I can leave the in-game volume on Project Cars or whatever sim I'm running at default, and I just adjust the volume accordingly on my headset. Much more global and easier for me that way. Hey, don't let me slow you up. You can go around me. Cars are a bit slow, but man, they make for some great close racing for sure. As we get all of this on the track, this is going to be exciting. trying to get a rhythm right now. Feel for the track, this layout. Before I start putting in some good, fast, consistent laps. Way too early for that first set of turns there. Never have taken that combination of corners just right anyway at this track. It's tricky. At least for me it is. Getting in faster laps each lap. That's good. Try to push the car a little bit, see what I can get away with. That's what I thought. I could stay in third through that last corner. not too good on corner entry in the past turn, but save the beat for the throttle. Exit. Slow in, fast out, right? Sorry, hamster. If you'd have made a move to go around me, I would have let you by, since I know you were on a hot lap. Yeah, and I think the fuel lap indicator on the setup lies to you, because didn't 2 weeks ago seemed like I ran out of fuel, and some of the other guys did too. Mark, you wouldn't know by chance how to capture more than one audio device in OBS, would you? Okay, because I actually have my TeamSpeak audio going to a separate sound device, separate from my game audio. do that so that with my headset, I have a separate volume for chat and game volume. I'm sorry? Well, in OBS, I can only select one for it to capture one audio device. So I can either choose the chat audio or the game audio, but not both. Well, what I'm hearing in my headset is not through one audio output, it's actually two. It's difficult to explain. I'd have to. What? If you saw my setup here, it would make sense to you, and you'd be like, oh, yeah, that, you can't do that. Yep. Essentially, the headset is USB, and so I have TeamSpeak audio outputting to the USB headset, and then of course I have the game audio outputting to the onboard sound. But I can hear both through the headset. It seems like if more people were doing it the way I'm doing it, then you know it would probably be built in to OBS. But yeah, I'm thinking you're right that it would take a plugin, but I have no idea where to even look for such a plugin or what it would be called. Okay, I'll take a quick look while we're still going around qualifying. Thank you. I have to look into that. There's got to be a way to do it. If there's any viewers in the chat, please say hi, don't be shy. I've got the screen chat up, so I can read if anybody is in here and comments or whatever. I can interact. If you just want to lurk, that's fine too. Sure about that line through that corner. Now, let me just see how I do on this last lap here. I think I've got a hot one going. Okay, I voted, I'm ready. Well, since we got 3 minutes, I'm going to hit the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. Hey Edge, what's up? Glad you popped in, Edge. It's good to see you. You probably can't, Edge, but let me know if you can hear the guys on TeamSpeak talking. I bet you can't, but I'd like to figure out how to do that, because I have it... We'll discuss it after I'm done racing. We're fixing to kick off here in about 20 seconds. It's two audio devices. I have game audio, and then I have TeamSpeak audio. And TeamSpeak audio is going to a second audio device. And OBS, to my knowledge, can only pick up your microphone and your default audio device, which is game audio. I want to be able to capture multiple audio sources in OBS. I need to know how to do that.
This is the final lap of the race.
All right.
See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece.
Yeah,
the start could be tricky from where you are, so try and stay out of trouble. But stay alert, try and make up some places off the grid.
Go, go, go. It's Fred Flintstone. Online lobby race, that would have been a mess. That's why I love racing with these guys, man. respect one another, we know about each other's driving skill, give each other room. Ed, you didn't take off out of chat, did you? Let me know if you're still here.
You're right on his tail. Come on, let's make this happen.
This edge took off. Oh well. By myself once again, talking to myself once again. Steady.
Nice one, that was the fastest lap of the race. Looks weak in the slow corner. See if you can slip up the inside under braking. Keep the pressure on. Pace is dropping in and out a little bit. Try and refocus, line up some good, strong, consistent lap times. You're in a good position. Don't take too many risks, but try squeezing past him under braking for a slow corner.
Over taken when I get a good opportunity to. Not gonna try to rush it. Let's be patient. And we're on lap 5 and 15. Anything can happen. I just need to focus on driving my car. With nose marks.
Driver in front has extended his lead to 1 second. We're still in with a shout here. Pile on the pressure. This is great stuff. You're going to do him in the next few laps.
Like your best opportunity to overtake from the brakes for the slow corner. Try and slipstream past it on straight. More power. Oh, what happened, Pick?
Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up some strong, consistent laps. Keep focused and get back on it. Okay, mate, let's see if we can get him on this lap. Try to force an error. He's under big pressure now. Come on, you can take him.
Come on, don't go wide. Catch him. Had to slow down.
Pace is slowing, pace is slowing. Let's pick it up, come on. gap to P3 is 1 second. Very close. Come on, keep pushing. You're all over his mirrors. Let's try and take him on this lap. See if you can force him into an error and slip past.
No. Give me a penalty for that.
You're making a few mistakes out there. Try and tidy it up and get some clean laps in.
Faster than there is that section back there. Right here, I think. Somehow they can stay on the throttle. I just can't stay on the throttle fully through that section.
Your lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it.
Don't get loose.
Okay, let's try and stabilize these lap times now and keep focused.
Four laps, including this one.
The gap to third place is 3 seconds. Great job. Keep the pressure on. Let's catch him.
What do you think I'm trying to do, Mr. Engineer? Captain Obvious. It's my new nickname for the project cars engineer. Talks to you, Captain Obvious.
Okay, your pace has dropped off a little bit. Tires are still good. You can still dig out some fast times.
Too much curve. Yeah, I caught a little too much curb that time. I said, anything can happen. Oh, he was getting on third place there. Hmm. I really like this new pedal set I got. This gas and brake pedal is just superior. Really? Well, since last week, anyway, right? Yeah, that's a... Sorry, go ahead. Yeah, I love these little cars, especially around Olton Park and Cadwell Park. Very fun around Cadwell. Yeah, Hamster and I tried it around Watkins Short a couple days ago, and it, it's really fun in this car. Like you said, it's mostly flat out. Really, I'm up for anything, so, but all right, draft.